Often when searching EBSCOhost, students will find that the result list will include both full text in HTML and PDF, or this blue icon that says search all LLCC resources slash request. What this option tells us is that the full text of this article is not available through EBSCOhost. However, it may be available in one of the other LLCC resources. If not, you can then request it. Let's click on the blue icon to see what happens. What I'm provided with is a link to our Search and Discover resource. I will be asked to sign into that resource. The Search and Discover resource is available from the library's homepage, and it searches all of our different databases. So what this is actually doing, what this step is doing, is it's searching all of our other resources to see if they can find this particular article in full text. If it does, it will link you to that article in another resource, which is pretty nice. If it doesn't find it available in full text, you will have the option to request it through Interlibrary Loan. Interlibrary Loan option opens up a form that's pre-populated. It's filled in for you. You just need to put in your first name, your last name, and your Lincoln email address. You would review your options and then submit. What that allows us to do at Lincoln is to have the information we need to request this article from another library. They will typically scan that article and send it to us electronically through email, and then we will forward it on to you. The time required for that can vary depending on the time of the week that you order it, but I would generally give it 3 to 5 days at minimum just to get that article into your email account. That is one option to get those items. The other thing that sometimes students will want to do is just get rid of those options altogether. Now we have, in this particular search I've done, 445 results. They're a mixture of available and not immediately available, although sometimes they can be from another database. But if we click over here to the left on full text, it will remove all the items that are not immediately available in EBSCOhost. I lost about 200 items. But every single result I have has the full text option. What that means is I can focus down my results to just those items I can immediately see in EBSCOhost. The downside of that is that I then remove results that I may have access to in a different database or through Interlibrary Loan. So sometimes we have to make a judgment call on what our needs are for our information. If you have any questions about searching EBSCOhost, be sure to check out our learning module on searching EBSCOhost off the library's homepage. Take care.